balancing your business needs with the latest technology isn't easy. On one hand, you need the best return on your investment in analog equipment. But on the other hand, more and more customers are demanding digital quality and capabilities. Clearly, you've got to find the right balance between business and technology. And now, AdBox makes it easy. Introducing AdBox, the ingenious, cost-effective way to put digital power into your analog facility. ADAPT is a single-layer mixer tier with inputs for 4 DT digital sources and 6 analog sources. ADAPT mixes and keys DT sources and performs digitally generated fades to black. It also provides for the mixing and keying of analog with DT sources. All these transitions are performed entirely in the digital domain with no signal loss. ADAPT's advanced design provides the finest quality of any composite digital layering device on the market. ADAPT is highly versatile, ideal for any production use where digital performance is desired. As a standalone device, ADAPT can be used with one or more D2 VTRs for digitally transparent effects layering. It can also be combined with any analog switcher to create a hybrid digital analog production suite. Placed downstream of the analog switcher, ADAPT functions as an additional level of digital mixing and keying. 8 DPI ports and editable control by an industry standard protocol put ADAPT at the heart of cost-effective but powerful digital editing. Layered effects, once practical only on expensive disc recorders, are now easily constructed on tape with no signal loss. Use ADAPT to add subtitles or station IDs entirely in the digital domain. Commercial spots can be digitally tagged, and film to DT transfers can be titled without going to analog. The optional ADAPT console is easy to learn and use. The 4 digital and 6 analog inputs are conveniently grouped in familiar program preset bus rows. Other button groups control key type, key options, and menu select. The menu display provides easy-to-adjust, precise control of all parameters. Any transition can be transitioned manually or automatically. ADAPT has outstanding keying power. To demonstrate, we'll use a simple camera card as a luminance key source. Key shadowing is adjustable for both position and density. Key masking permits easy cropping on all sides, both normal, inverted, or forced key. Through adjustment of ADAPT's precise key clip and key gain, a wide range of transparency is easily achieved. Controls are also provided for background tip and gain. These settings test a variety of non-linear key modes can be used with key clip and gain to create luminance key borders, dark borders, light borders, outlines, and fringe border effects. Variable softness filters allow smoothing of sharp edge key sources, such as those provided from early character generators. Also, or extreme keys can be performed with impressive control. Key and fill video can be split directly from the control panel without recording. Keys can be filled with soft, matte, or with the unique mono fill. A sepia tone and blue tone look can also be easily achieved. Matte wheels can be input from analog or digital key sources. ADAPT can provide a digital key signal output to the simultaneous creation of a digital matte wheel. ADAPT's digital chroma key is the highest quality composite chroma key available. Here is a chroma key subject which will record directly onto D2. Keying this subject off tape with a standard analog composite chroma keyer looks like this. Quality is far below that possible with an RGB chroma key. ADAPT, however, uses direct digital in from a DT source and Ampex's SpectraKey technology for superior composite chroma keys. SpectraKey's chroma melon circuitry reduces background color read through for low gain keys with no edge system. Combine SpectraKey with the inherently superior quality of a DT digital input. Composite chroma keys are outstanding quality. Just compare the ADAPT digital key with a standard analog key. Brett's credit union includes as fine tobacco flavors as chemical wares and even snow. Through this extraordinary control, subjects with realistic shadows can be digitally chroma keyed off a D2 tape source, as can transparent subjects such as water and glass. Choose between additive and multiplicative keying, add softness, and adjust background separately to solve the most difficult chroma keying problems. Adapt's key memory stores complete setups for luminance, ISO, and chroma key. Each key source has a distinct memory register for each key type. So when the time comes to balance your business needs with technology, remember the powerful, versatile digital mixer here that makes sense for today's industry. Adapt, another innovation from Ampex.